Shesh, Vignesh, Sidra. There are negative qualities. Now we learn self-made effective qualities. We have already first learned physical qualities. In physical qualities, first one is physical strength, appearance, first one is face, physique, dressing style, and voice. Now we learn mental qualities.
In each capacity, different type of customer, different type
qualities. In social qualities, first one is public relation. First one is public relation. Interaction means art of speaking. Interaction means art of speaking. To speak intent calls for creativity and this creativity should be involved. A good speaker patiently listen to the customer. First salesman should listen to the customer. Recognize their view, point, and then only safely interaction with the customer. The appearance of salesman should be good enough to create good impression in the member of the customer. So, the second one is interaction. Interaction means art of speaking. How to handle the customer by art of speaking. Third one is presentation skill. Third one is presentation skill. Thank you. Honesty. Without such qualities, the salesman Appearance, face, physique and resolution.